We are very happy today to add more of our preparedness and capability to deal with the ever surging COVID-19 situation in the country and even in our county. Today, we are also very happy to receive a team from Nairobi, led by Professor Kaloki. This is team to come and witness and also encourage us and see the gaps that we have as a county in terms of our preparedness for COVID-19. We had a long meeting with them at Elboran, and we were able to present to them what we have done so far and what we are planning to do, because preparedness is not a switch bulb. It doesn't happen in one switch. It is a progress, it's a progressive thing, and we are heading in the right direction. Today, we are launching 3 more ambulances. Now we have 10 ambulances for the county. 6 of them will be based here, and 2 will be in each of our sub-county. So that now the one at Garbatula will move to Siricho. The one which was at Marti will go to the Techebasa, so that the new ones now can go to the sub-counties. And here we will have 6 of them, and Oldonyiro will also have 2. So we are slowly preparing ourselves so that our referral system can be strengthened. You know, our county is 256,000 square kilometers, which means movement to go and bring patients is very, very important. Therefore, addition of ambulance is very, very key.